Welcome to another Lone Wolfman adventure. Today we're diving aboard the Turks and Caicos Aggressor. One of our objectives is to look at the behaviors of the nurse shark. It's a nocturnal predator that can reach lengths of 14 feet and can weigh as much as 330 pounds. The nurse shark is a graceful swimmer that seems to glide just over the coral. Though not as fast as other sharks, its sometimes sluggish behavior makes it easy prey for commercial fishermen that covet him for his tough leather. During the day, nurse sharks will spend most of their time hidden under submerged ledges or in crevices within the reefs. The nurse shark seems to prefer specific resting sites and will return to them each day after the night hunting is done. To attract the nurse sharks during the day, we have spiked the water with some special treats for them. These nurse sharks are right now accompanied by a myriad of other fish, including other sharks, such as very large reef sharks. But then, that's a different story. We call our treat box the Triangle of Love. And just like a triangle of love, it's attracting this nurse shark, which keeps tussling all about trying to get the treats that are inside. But of course he's not alone. He has a lot of competition, including some very large reef sharks. During night dives, nurse sharks may follow the lights of divers to spot prey. This very pregnant nurse shark has gone as far as hitting my camera to kind of tell me, "Hey buddy, show me something I can eat." Now let's observe and listen to this nocturnal hunter as recorded by our team of expert divers. So we say goodbye to our friend, the nurse shark. Till the next adventure, this is Lone Wolfman signing out. Hey Chevy, get some clothes on!